Now in the laid-back California town of sunny San Rafael lived a girl named Pearly Sweetcake. You probably knew her well. She was stoned 15 of her 18 years, and her story was widely told that she could smoke 'em faster than anyone could roll. Well, her legend finally reached New York, that Grove Street walk-up flat, where dwelt the Calistoga Kid, a beatnik from the past. He'd been rolling dope since time began. Now he took a cultured toke and said, "Jim, I can roll 'em faster than any chick can smoke." So a note gets sent to San Rafael for the championship of the world. The kid demands a smoke-off. "Well, bring him on," says Pearl. "I grind his fingers off his hands. He'll roll until he drops," says Calistog. "I'll smoke that chick till she blows up and pops." So they rent out Yankee Stadium, and the word is quickly spread. Come one, come all who walk or crawl, tickets just two lids ahead. And from every town and hamlet, over land and sea they speed, the world's greatest dopers with the world's greatest weed. Hashishers from Morocco, hemp smokers from Peru, and the shashniks from Bagun, who smoke the deadly pugaru, and those who call it light of life, and those that call it boo. See the dealers and their ladies wearing turquoise lace and leather. See the narcos and the closet smokers puffing all together. From the teenies who smoke legal to the ones who've done some time to the old man who smoked reefer back before it was a crime. And the grand old house that Ruth built is filled with the smokes and cries of 50,000 screaming heads, all stoned out of their minds. And they play the national anthem, and the crowd lets out a roar as the spotlight hits the kid and Pearl, ready for their smoking war. At a table piled up high with grass, as high as a mountain peak, just tops and buds of the rarest flowers, not one stem, branch, or seed. I mean a Maui, Wowie, a Panama red, Acapulco gold, Keef from East Afghanistan, and that rare Alaska cold. And there's sticks from Thailand, Gange from the island, and Bangkok's blooming best, and some of that wet imported shit that capsized off Key West. There's Oaxacan tops, and Kenya Bang, and Riviera floors, and that rare Manhattan silver that grows down the New York sewers. And there's bubbling ice cold lemonade, and sweet grapes by the bunches, and there's Hershey bars and Oreos in case anybody gets the munches. And the Calistoga Kid, he smiles, and Pearly, she just grins, and the drums roll low, and the crowd yells, "Go, go, go!" And the world's first smoke-off begins. Well, the kid, he flicks his fingers once, zap, that first joint roll. Pearl takes one toke with her famous lungs, and whoosh, that roach is cold. Then the kid, he rolls his super bomb that would paralyze a moose, and Pearl takes one mighty hit, and that bomb's defused. And then he rolls three in just 10 seconds, and she smokes him up in nine. And everybody sits back and says, "Hey, this just might take some time." See the blur of flying fingers, see the red coal burning bright, as the night turns into morning, and the morning fades to night, and the autumn turns to summer, and a whole damn year is gone, and the two still sit on that roach-filled stage, smoking and rolling. With trembling hands, he rolls his J's, with fingers blue and stiff, she coughs and stares with bloodshot gaze and puffs through blistered lips. And as she reaches out her hand for another stick of gold, the kid, he gasps, "Damn it, bitch, there's nothing left to roll." Nothing left to roll, screams Pearl. Is this some twisted joke? I didn't come here to f*** around. Man, I come here to smoke. And she reaches across the table and grabs his bony sleeves and crumbles his body between her hands like dried and brittle leaves, flicking out his teeth and bones like useless stems and seeds. And then she rolls him in a zigzag and lights him like a roach. And the fastest man with the fastest hands goes up in a puff of smoke. In the laid-back California town of sunny San Rafael lives a girl named Pearly Sweetcake. You probably know her well. She's been stoned 21 of her 24 years, and her story is still widely told, how she still can smoke them faster than any dude can roll. While off in New York City, on a street that has no name, there's the hands of the Calistoga Kid in the Viper Hall of Fame. And underneath his fingers, there's a little golden scroll that says, beware of being the roller when there's nothing left to roll.